Hello everybody, good evening. It's my first one episode. I didn't make up for me, so I think I'm going to sleep. Anyways, this video is to a lot of your one, yeah? I watched your video where you said I had to talk to you, because obviously you say your family did not accept many problems. You said your family did not they are telling you that over their dead body for them to come here, no problem. See, let me tell you one thing. You are only spoiling my name because you're scared another man is going to come. Because I really do not see another reason why you're spoiling my name. Because all this is they accuse me of, I don't do well. I don't. I'm not that this is accusing me of. You want to tarnish my image so another man will not be able to come and marry me. Nah, lie. Yeah? Lie. Because if you leave, they will divorce me. You know, say, I look at their side. Person, you go make my life better, go carry me. You can't just continue spoiling my name. Nah. See, let me tell you something. No matter how much you spoil my name, someone is still out there waiting to just hear that I'm divorced. Maybe you're having a problem with that, but someone is waiting out there to just hear that you have divorced me. And trust me, immediately I'm out of the market. You're calling me a thief, calling me this. I beg, not passing money I thief. Now, might remind me money I collect. And it's not even your money, guy. It's even the money we have in the joint account together. You're saying I'm trying to give my ex-boyfriend mouth. I'm trying to, he gave me 15 million here again. Excuse you. Please print your statement of account. Let us see if something entered your account or so date or not. Mr. Wright, now you get money pass. Ordinary 100 million where they ask you, you not get. Please. Stop trying to paint me bad. Stop trying to paint me back so another man will not come. Stop it. I have never for one day come aside to call you all sorts of names, saying all the bullshit you've been doing to me. I have never done that. I've always kept quiet and just try my best. I still defend you outside, but I see now that I am very, very stupid. I've defended you all my life because you are not worth the defense that I have been defending you. All you just have to do is just sign and let me meow, let me go. There's no problem, guy. I am not arguing with you. All I'm just asking for you to let me go. I swear to God, I am going to drop your properties. I don't need a property from a man that always bags like you. Because I know if I collect your property, definitely you're going to come outside and they're saying, Mary, she's collecting my property. She's surviving on my property. You know, please, I do not want to be tarnished like that. If I reduce anybody's property to bag, I want it to be my property. I want it to be something that I did with my sweat, not a man like you. Because it is obvious you have seen my star and you're trying to hold me down. It's not gonna work. If you know what is good for you, let me out. That's what you're saying, Alex. You know how we suffered, you know how it happened. If I divorce this girl, we will go back to scratch. My dear, I will not let you go back to scratch. I'll let you continue enjoying your money because your money is now worthless to me. Money we are not good there, PC are they spend. Please, since when I came into your house, it's very recessive. When last did I collect money from you? I don't even remember asking you for anything. Do you send me money? No. So what is your problem? After you start saying me, you say, oh, that's good. I better let me start telling you. Even the money where you say you spray us for vacation, I'll be the nonsense for you. Do not let me come here and come break the table where you manage stand. Which kind of nonsense is the following me talk? Which money? The person where they ask you for money, now why do you not give her money mainly go? Because you're rich, you have the money, so why are you not giving her to go? The rich man will be safe, called call me San Kakaraka. Yes, that is what you are. So why don't you just do these things and just let it go away? Why are you stressing yourself? Why are you making it look like Mary is the one that doesn't want to leave you? Okay? As for me, I'm ready. You know, so no man, they cry. But since how many days now, like how many weeks or almost a month now, have you seen me cry again? No, I only cried out the last time because everybody was saying it's content. I didn't even cry because of you. I cried because of those that were feeling I was lying to them, not you. If I will cry to everybody, my dear, it is not you again. Anything will go make me cry now. Tears of joy, not before school like you. Nah. I beg. Not for you. You're saying you married me out of pity. Please, the same way you married me out of pity, please divorce me out of pity. Because me, nobody will ever marry me out of pity. You married me out of pity. They did a prank on you. You were still pushing my bag inside. Is that somebody you married out of pity? Somebody you did engagements with. Is that somebody you engaged out of pity? If you're talking, you use your head. Why don't you reason about all the things you do, all the things you say? Most of the things that you're doing, don't you see all those things that you've been doing? So does that mean all those things are out of pity? And you come outside to open your total mouth, come and say that it's because I love her. That is like, who do you love? What love your sister? You didn't mean who do you love? Stop saying it. Stop opening your mouth to say it's because I love her. You never love me, man. There is no love in your dictionary. You see, when I see somebody that loves me, I know that yes, this person loves me genuinely. Not somebody like you. Close that your gutter mouth, that your mouth that look like to. Stop saying you love me with that mouth. Stop saying you see the lie. Everything lie, 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 lie. Okay, now you're bringing up my past. What do you want to gain from it? You're saying I did this in the past, I withdrew money, I went to see my ex, I went to buy land, I went to do this. Oh, excuse you, doll, yeah. Why are you bringing all those now? Because you don't have anything to hold me with now. And you're just looking for every way to chase me out of your house. But once they mention something about your side chick, you have nothing to say. Okay, now she's even telling you to give her 100 million naira, man, 100 million, and you cannot still give her 100 million naira. Are you not rich? Are you not the boss? You cannot give her 100 million. Why are you ranting? Oh, no, you cannot even exaggerate the matter that this person is asking for. But if it is me that has asked for that 100 million, now, hey, internet for them, they shake. All everybody phone for them, they scatter, they break. They talk, ne. They married me. They will marry your sister out of peace. They will marry your sister out of peace. You can never even marry me. See, as you can marry out of pity, please divorce me out of pity. No time to check time. I am not yet to beg you, come and cry for you, to keep me inside your house. Go and divorce me out of pity. What's in the fear? What's in the shake you? She be talks if you enter court, if you reach court case, you stand jagaga. Nothing will happen. Oh, yeah, now do it. King Solomon of our time, do it. Boss. Nobody should challenge you. See, now only you get mad to talk to everybody. Who you help? Who you help? Now, all this way they talk now, say, you do this for my family, you do that for my family. I beg, we don't hear, you don't do. Now, person yourself happy on your family before you reach. I do not be you where I know where they wear mops for head that time. Now, you now. You don't see yourself that time, you look yourself now. And the same way you did. Even the time where we do engagement, you say you engage me, go see as I be for that video. I get chubby safe. I get chubby. Now only yellow and not yellow. Where I get chubby. See you, you may even to get flesh. You marry me finish, you start to get flesh. But me, I reduce. I lean like person will get HIV. I lean like person will get virus. See now, see how my name are boom, 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 boom. Because I'm married. Because I know they talk. I know they want to. They meant. Maybe leave my house, maybe leave my. You see the chop food where they cook. You know if you go buy food as I made chop food, maybe I see actually chop food now. See chop the ones where they cook for the mess. I mean, I don't follow the talk nonsense. You know, let us see a word. Employ cook now if it's easy for you. Make I just decide now, so I don't want to cook inside this house. Employ cook will go cook for you. Oh, you know how to do this to tarnish my. They tarnish my enemy, make another man. Because if you like tarnish and for nothing, yes, a better man will save me. Look me. Because. See, let me tell you, there are people like me, people will be say, if they don't get close to somebody, they will never ever believe what you say about that. Some people try to get close to somebody before they can believe what somebody's saying about them. Like me, if you spoil person for my friend, I'll just take a say that because you want to spoil that person's progress. That's why you're spoiling the person, because obviously, I don't see why you're tarnishing another person's image. I get close to people first before I conclude what they are. I do not just decide that, oh, because you said, because this one I've said something about this one, I've said something about this person, I will not see the person as a bad person. No, that is not me. I will get to know you first. Literally, what they are saying about you is true. Hey. But until I get to know you, I will never judge you. That's why I said, never judge a book by its cover. If they listen to people, they hate people, my dear, my sister, my brother, my father, my whatever. It is wrong. You don't judge people by what people say. Get to know them very well before you. Everybody knows I'm stubborn. I I'm a talkative. I talk, I insult. Yes, that one is me. I don't even lie about that. That is just who I am naturally. But you see, when it comes to stealing somebody's thing.